I see the questions in your eyes. I know what's weighing on your mind. But you can be sure I know my part. 'Cause I stand beside you. I'll be
two broken hearts. The odds were against it, but baby, here we are. In our own little place, in our own little corner, this old cold world just got a little warmer. For the rest of my life, I'm gonna hold you in my arms. And when they carve my stone, all they need to write on it is, once lived a man who got all he ever wanted. Tell me something, who could ask for more than to be living in a moment you would die for? Get rich on what money can buy, it don't matter to me. I'll tell you why. I've got it all when I'm holding you this way. I live to love you, I die to keep you safe inside these arms that need you. I'll be loving you with the very last breath I take. And when they carve my stone, all they need to write on it is, once lived a man who got all he ever wanted. Tell me something, who could ask for more than to be living in a moment you would die for? Ashes to
thank you. Yeah. y'all couldn't afford to have their space for this one, man.
She's his best girl.
Thank you.
my mama always goes. And she don't like to admit it, but she's a big hot horse. She does like to kill deer, catch fish, but she never wanted anybody to know that I knew that about her. Anyway, I love her. Thank you.
Thank you. his best friend, I guess, for lack of a better word, but most of you don't know that it's a lot more than that. I'm the maid of honor, and I've known Jenna since she was in second grade. She lived across the street from me. She thought that we would catch some rabbits, and I was like, we are not going to catch rabbits, they're wild. She said, no, in Port Lavaca, we catch rabbits. Needless to say, we did not catch the rabbit, but then Jenna caught a hawk. I know that Hawk feels like he met me 3 years ago, but I feel like I met Hawk in second grade too, the very first time I ever heard about him, because that's all Jenna could ever talk about. My bedroom wall still says Jenna loves Hawk on the wall. I don't know why my mom let us write on the wall, but most of y'all know my mom too, so y'all have to figure it out. Except one thing that I thought that was really great that me and Jenna talked about a while back was when you decide that you like someone or you have a crush on someone in second grade, it is before there's any kind of outside influences of culture or society trying to kind of tell you who you should like or what is attractive. So Jenna was completely uninfluenced and she picked Hawk. So I thought that's really special. You know, it's really pure. And that's pretty much it, everybody. Just keep that in mind. Let it sizzle, simmer. I wish Hawk and Jenna the very best of luck. I know they'll have a great life together because I'll be there right beside them making sure that they tug on. And just love y'all both. You're a rattlesnake. So that's it. Congratulations, guys.
Wish you both all the love and happiness life has to bring. Love you both. Congratulations.